You ever feel overwhelmed in life, like so much is coming at you at one time? Family requests, work obligations, all sorts of stuff coming at you. Well, I feel a lot of us kind of have that feeling. And I'm going to talk to you today on today's episode of Midweek Motivational on how to see things a bit differently and how to refocus our efforts towards what's important. So, as I said, welcome to another episode of Midweek Motivation with me, your host, Marcus. On today's episode, we're going to talk about the law of trivial many and critical few, why 90% of what we do is noise and how we really only got to worry about the 10% that's going on in our lives. So what is the law of trivial many and critical few? This is the 80-20 rule. Most of us have heard of this law. It's a law where 80% of our results come from 20% of our efforts, and conversely 20% of our results come from 80% of our efforts. So basically this is a law that was created by Vilfredo Pareto. I think he was a mathematician or something like that, and he basically said that in any type of data set that you have, any composite of information, you can see this trend. Like, for example, 80% of what you get paid for at your job comes from 20% of what you do, okay? So when we're at work and we feel overwhelmed, it's a good thing to kind of think to ourselves like, hey, I'm gonna get 80% of my results from 20% of what I do. So that means if I work 5 hours, only one of those hours, 20% is gonna end up being something substantial. This is important when we feel overwhelmed, okay? And I wanna share another piece of information with you. 90% of what we do and what we encounter is noise. 90% of, you know, the things that we do, we don't need to do them. They're just extraneous. They're relative. They're just extra. They're not necessary what we do. Really think about a person just needs money and water. And if you have those two things, you'll be fine. But if you don't have those two things, you're going to be off. So that's the kind of the 10%, and 90% is just noise. 90% does not matter. It does not matter. What clothes you're wearing does not matter. How you feel a lot of the time, it doesn't matter. What somebody else is saying about you, what someone else thinks about you. What matters is, are you taking care of the things you need to take care of? Are you keeping the right people happy, even in your life? If you think about all the people you know in your life, this is cool. Think about all the people you know in your life. Let's apply this 80-20 rule to your situation. Only a few of those people have a substantial impact on your life. Think about all the people you know, all the people you got at work, all the people you all the acquaintances you know from school, Facebook, social media, at church, everybody you know, only a few people have a profound impact on your life. And that's the 80-20 rule at work that you see in real life. So even while you're at your job, think to yourself, what's the thing if I do right will give me 80% of my results? There's only one or two things a big reason for having the job that you have is because of one or two things. Most of what you're getting paid to do your job comes from one or two things that you're doing, and the rest is just kind of flop. You're not getting paid to check emails. You're not getting paid to sit at the water cooler. You're not getting paid to come in early. You're getting paid to produce this extra result. If you produce that result, you're going to get paid. So I say all this to say is that if we can find the 90% that does not matter and focus on the 10% that does, life will become much more simpler, and that feeling of being overwhelmed will go away. Most things simply do not matter, but a few things matter a ton. This is why I talk about my video, 5 or 6 decisions are gonna determine how your life plays out. Those are that 10% of things that if you get right, the other 90% does not matter. That's why, you know, it's good for us to make decisions quickly because it's not life or death. I'm like, okay, what am I gonna eat for lunch today? Okay, I'll eat a sandwich instead of, you know, going to Chick-fil-A. Like, it's like, just like that. Like, it can be real quick. The results or the consequences are not that bad if we don't do it. And so I just want to say something to you to help you, that a rule that'll help us is focus on the few, not the many. What are the few things that you need to do that if you get those few things right, everything else will fall into place? Think about your job. What one or two things that you need to do and everything else will fall into place? And if you look at your life, you'll see like, wow, this is pretty amazing that most things in the grand scheme of things 20 years from now are just not going to matter. It's not going to matter what show you watched on Netflix last night. It's not going to matter, you know, the person you had an argument with. What matters is what's going to happen. How's it going to affect the long term? How's it going to affect your life 15, 20, 25 years from now? And that's why I talk about my 5 or 6 decisions. All those decisions, your vocation, who you marry, all that stuff is going to affect you 5 or 6 years from now. Okay? So don't worry, you don't have to feel overwhelmed. When you feel overwhelmed, it may be good to ask yourself, okay, remind yourself that, hey, 90% is noise. 90% does not matter, okay? What someone thinks of me does not matter. The clothes I'm wearing does not matter. How the weather is outside, it does not matter in the grand scheme of things, okay? So I don't want you to feel overwhelmed. I know it's common to feel overwhelmed, but you don't have, you can have so much thing, you can even use when you have so many things on your to-do list. It's like, oh my gosh, I have to do so many things to yourself. Which one of these things is absolutely necessary? What's the 10%? Okay, only 10% really in any given situation when there's data, where there's anything that you can count will matter, okay? If, for example, 80% of the people in, 80% of the wealth is held by 20% of the people, okay? And 20% of the wealth is held by 80% of the people, okay? This rule is amazing, and it crosses like almost everything. Almost anything you can count, it crosses, and it's pretty cool to think of. It's called the law of trivial, many, and critical few, okay? So in closing, I want you to remember to focus on the few, not the many. Only a few things really matter when it comes to anything in your life. I think it was Jim Rohn said 5 or 6 things are going to determine in any given enterprise or whatever you're doing, 5 or 6 things are going to determine how the outcome of the game. Like, for example, in football, 5 or 6 plays determine whether this team wins, the other team wins. As on the eve of Super Bowl Sunday, got this huge football stadium behind me and the Space Needle. I always see the Space Needle in my videos, but remember that 90% of noise, most things do not matter in the grand scheme of things. We're just, you know, a thought in the wind, all right? Because life's short. Do what you're going to do. Focus on the 10% that's going to help you elevate. And remember that when you feel overwhelmed and confused and you're like, oh, man, I don't have enough time. You do have enough time. And that 90% is noise, all right? Focus on the few, not the many. All right, have a good day. Bye.